Hello everyone and welcome to We Learn Thai E-Learning. Welcome to chapter 27 and the chapter based on party. From this lesson here, you will be learn how to invite your friend to go to the party or some event. As in Thai, we use the word chuan, this means invite. And we also learn some vocabulary about the party or event with the word ngan teng ngan, wedding ceremony, or you can say ngan khun ban mai, which means housewarming. And you also study some vocabulary about the room in your house. Like in Thai, we have the word hong non, which means bedroom. Or you can say hong krua, kitchen. Hong krua. So, when you finish this lesson here, you should be able to invite or to ask your friend to go to some party or some event like your wedding ceremony or your housewarming. And you also can ask them how was the party, how was wedding ceremony, or how was housewarming. I hope you enjoy. And we're gonna talk about vocabulary first. The first one, chuan, is mean invite. When you invite your friend to go to somewhere or some party. And we have the word liang, is mean treat, feed, or take care of. We say liang. And the next one, tam sabai. Tam sabai is mean take your time. Or actually can be make yourself at home. When your friend go to your house and you can say, oh, tam sabai, tam sabai, make yourself at home. And the next one, ngan teng ngan, wedding ceremony. Ngan khun ban mai, housewarming. Ngan sob, funeral. Nai is mean in. Nai. And for about the room, hong non, bedroom. Like the room for sleep, bedroom. Hong nam, bathroom. Hong nang len, living room. Hong nang len. Hong krua, kitchen. And the next, we have the word ngan. This means affair or event. Ngan. Ngan liang, party. Actually, you can say ngan liang with Thai word, or you can say party, like, and make Thai accent. We say party, party is okay as well. And the next one, ngan wan geut, birthday party. Birthday party. Ngan wan geut. And the next, suk san wan geut. When you want to blessing, like happy birthday, you say suk san wan geut. And the next one, when you want to ask the question, เสาร์อาทิตย์นี้คุณว่างไหมคะ Are you free on this weekend? เสาร์อาทิตย์นี้คุณว่างไหมคะ And for the answer, if you are free, you can say ว่างครับ Yes, I'm free. ฉันอยากชวนไปงานเลี้ยงด้วยกันค่ะ I would like to invite youTo go to the party together. อยากชวน would like to invite. ไปงานเลี้ยงด้วยกัน ด้วยกัน just mean together, like go to the party together. Or you say, ฉันอยากชวนไปงานวันเกิดค่ะ I would like to invite you to go to birthday party. And for the answer,ไปครับผมชอบมาก Yes, I will go. I really like it. ผม chop mat. And next, we have the word D. It means good or nice. And you can use the word D plus with adjective. Sanuk D, good fun. Or you say, aroy D, taste good. Or like delicious. Suay D, beautiful. Thuk D, good price. Thuk D, good price. And the next, ngan liang pen yang ngai bang? How was the party? Maybe like you went to the party last night with your friend, or maybe like 2 nights ago with your friend. And your friend want to know how was the party. They will say, ngan liang pen yang ngai bang? And for the answer, you can say, ngan liang sanuk di krab? The party was fun. Or you say, ngan liang mi ahan aroy di krab. The party had nice food, like a delicious food. Or the last one, you can say, ngan liang mi puying suay di krab. The party had beautiful girl. Mi puying suay di. And next, let's talk about structure practice. The first one with the word ngan is mean event or affair. วันนี้ผมไปงานวันเกิดเพื่อน. Today, I will go to my friend's birthday party. เขาไม่ชอบงานเลี้ยง. He or she doesn't like party. มีงานแต่งงานที่โรงแรม. There is wedding ceremony at hotel. And the next one with the word D, and you can use the word D with adjective. เสื้อคุณสวยดี. Your shirt is beautiful. อาหารที่ตลาดถูกดี. The food at the market is good price. And the last one, งานเลี้ยงสนุกดี. The party was fun. And the next with the word ใน is mean in. ผมอ่านหนังสือในห้องน้ำ. I'm read a book in the bathroom.แมวกินปลาในห้องครัว. Cat eats fish in the kitchen. Alright, thank you for watching my video, and I hope you enjoy. Bye bye!